Hey, hello guys, Ladies Dave here. Today we are playing Father's Day, that is the newest horror game from EMIKA. This one is supposed to be a sequel to another game called Find Yourself. I haven't played that one, but after finishing this one, I'ma continue with that. That'll be the next horror game I'ma play. In this one, we are playing as a father who's recently lost his wife and daughter, and not having been able to process this tragedy, they're lost. He is obsessively want to bring them back somehow. So just let's go. What am I doing here? All alone in the darkness. Oof. Oh, what's that sound? It's like a big centipede. Please, don't jump into my face. Like, I can discern other footsteps than mine. Hello? Oh, mother... Ooh, that was a great intro, by the way. What makes people go back to the past? Why can't they let him go and move on? Parental home, first date, family picnic, going to the city fair with a child. These are warm memories, but only if you are happy now. And if not, then these memories tear your soul apart. You want to go back there and be happy again, but you can't. How to fix one fatal mistake that changed your world? Phil, you have to. Have to do what? Have to bring them back. Act 1. The past cannot be changed. Free the future. I wanna see my daughter and my wife again. Liz Mirror. Bring them back. Honey, our toilet is a bit dirty. I mean, is it our house or an apartment? That was a freaking great intro. I like that. Quack, quack, quack. The boy who disappeared 6 days ago was found by local residents. It was discovered in an abandoned hut outside a city near a park. According to the boy, he was kidnapped by a man dressed as a clown when he was on a holiday with his father. Was it us? Really? Would you do that, Phil? Like, kidnap another child just to somehow bring back yours? Oh, you sick man. Phil, could you please run? You have to hurry, remember? You have to revive your child and your wife as soon as possible. Oh! This background noise makes me really, really uncomfortable. It's like pity when all along a ghost is following you, you cannot see her. But he's actually there physically and whispers in your ears.
Switch off the...
Oh! No, I didn't mean to do... Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Man, I'm starting to freak out. It's too early. Oh no! Oh no! This is terrible!
I would do nothing wrong just to bring back my family. This is my last hope. Please, radio, communicate. Communicate. There you go. Thank you, radio. You communicate the way. This is the way. Oh, darling. You're actually helping me. There is no time to be distracted. You need to continue working on the project. Alright, and what is the project? I have spent several years developing a time machine. I am almost close to completion. Oh, Phil. I've been misunderstanding you the whole time. I thought you were a bad person, but you actually just cute and wanted to build a time machine. Oh, that's great. That's great. Finally, I get to play like a really good person. My dear son, he will be together. Ooh. So, in the intro, I said he lost his daughter. It was his son. I'm sorry for that. Ethan. He was called Ethan. Well, Ethan. And I actually prefer having a son over a daughter when it comes to horror games, because little ghost girls creeps me out way, way much more than a ghost son would. There is not enough detail. What detail? Man, what the freak of the Deco Miko? Like, should I even be here? Oh, my flashlight. I forgot my freaking flashlight again. Darling? I got to know that we had a son. And I'm actually much more happy about it. Oh! Hello? Who's that? Who's that? No! Oh. Take it.
And then close the door.
Like. Oh! Man. Freak, I'm panicking. Oh, fill me with information and fill me with your strength, because seemingly you are not creeped out. I would really need to gather some strength from your attitude. There you go. A box. Oh, the fuse! Yes! I can put it somewhere. Have I put it there? Have I put it somewhere? Or, I've just dropped it and lost it. There you go. There you go. Ching ching! Ooh. Another world is waiting for me. What can I do? Farewell. Jing 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 jing. Come on. What's happening? Has it happened? Computer? Jarvis? Did we make it? It's working. But I can use it. Portal dancing. Time machine dancing. Alright, so I activated the portal. And what now? Am I waiting for another package? Darling, I'm so close to the breakthrough. Ethan! Why? Man, I was just happily introduced your mother to the latest news that I'm so close to the breakthrough. We'll soon be able to see each other again. Are we cool, Ethan? You know that Papa just wants the best. Okay, switch it off. Switch it off. It's a big disappointment. We can't use our portal. Like, it takes me several hours to figure out a simple thing like this. How to proceed? Elizabeth, how to proceed? Jarvis, help me. Trash can, please. Conjure up some useful information. Ethan, tell me, Papa, what to do. Seriously, am I just thirsty? I don't have enough water in my body, that's why Phil is so reluctant to go through this portal, finally. What the hell? Why did that happen? No! 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 Oh no! They went through the portal! My own family is against me! Ethan, you're just... Ethan turned out to be Damien. Why, Ethan? Please, Ethan. Fucking devil. I hate you all. Fucking devil. Oh, man. Act 2. They thought it was safer inside. Henry. 3 a.m. Dispatcher. Henry, look around this house. There's a missing child in the park nearby. We need an elite. Alright, Chief. Ooh, I'm playing as a cop right now. Ooh. Man. Fuck, I forgot my flashlight. Don't forget that, son. Where is your flashlight? So, is it in the car or... Did he leave it in the police station? Pumpkins for $2. Oh, it's really good looking. There's a flashlight. Very nice. Henry, the police. Open up the door. Yeah, please open up the door. Who's that? Who's that? No. No, no, no. Oh, please let me in. Oh, please let me in. There's a person. A malevolent person is standing there. Please. Henry? Let me in. I found your son, Henry. Henry, open the door. Henry, this is an ordinary abandoned house. No one has lived here for a long time. Okay, take a look around. Ooh. Mannequins. Well, I feel safer on mannequins. They are, after all, just mannequins. It's okay. It's such a cool home. Look at it. Just look at it. So cozy. It's for a ritual. The last thing I can do is ask for your help. Help me get them back. Ah, Phil, you're obsessed motherfucker. No wonder he, in exchange, got not Henry back or his son, Ethan,
What a freaking devil. Someone is sitting upstairs in their final ladder to climb the... He's just a mannequin. Please tell me he's just a mannequin. It's too much. Little hooligans were there. They sprayed all over my fridge. Freaking hooligans. Pizza. It's not older than a few days. There's the ladder. And I cannot grab the ladder from this side. They make me go from that side just to, you know what, just to creep me out. Because there's a mannequin. Looks like I can burn the ropes. Let's burn it. Need to find matches and gasoline. Oh man.
Mannequins. Do you have matches? No. Why are you crying? Just because you don't have matches, you don't need to cry. You didn't make me upset.
Hey man, where did you put your matches? Oh, come on. Oh, there you go. There you go, I get it. Yep. No, 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 no. Oh, please game. Please game, I don't wanna trigger anything. Mannequin, please watch my back. I'ma do here a serious job. Cool? Are we cool? Okay. Hit. Oh, fuck. Are you the same one? I just wanted to say that she probably must have run away because she was chasing the one who wanted to attack me. Okay, I'm coming. Oh. Oh, hello, darling. Fucking creepy place. It is. Indeed. Can I
read your newspaper? Okay.
You see, if you wanna scare me, it's not the best time when a newspaper is in front of my head because I won't see anything. The culprit in the accident of Highway 58 testified, "I definitely saw that the girl ran out onto the road to pick up her toy. I wanted to get away from the collision. The culprit was intoxicated and does not remember what happened after the accident. Recalled as a result of the accident, a car caught fire. A woman and a child could not get out of the car. The house is clean. There is no evidence." You see? I'm using my mind. I didn't let that mannequin scare me when I turn around. Boo! Huh?
What was that? What was that?
Please tell me that Henry will survive. I couldn't live with this knowledge that Henry survived. Fuck. Who Beelzebub is back. We have to follow that path there. Hello? Boo? 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 Oh man. What to do? It doesn't work out, I'm only making it worse. She came to me, but... I hear her breathing behind me. No! No!
She came to me, but not the same as before. She's angry. I disturbed their peace. I need to fix everything. How to turn it around? No, no, please. Don't blink at me. Don't. She will scare me. I disturb their peace. Fake. Look, whoever you are, Henry didn't want to disturb you. Henry wants to help you.
Henry wants to eat you.
Boo. I mean, no. No, that's the first thing you can do. Police Sergeant Henry Anderson, he was sent to inspect the surroundings of the park, but during the operation he stops contacting. Thanks God I didn't get to see what happened to poor Henry. Your nightmare is reality. Phil. 3 a.m. Boo? Boo? Flashlight? Frickity dick? No. Use it. Use it. Boo? Hello, Grandma. And hello, guys. It's a different day for me. My nervous system had overloaded yesterday, so I just quit playing. And I refilled my courage meter. And I feel strong again. I am strong, darling. Do you hear me? You cannot scare me anymore. Freaking pictures. Oof. Emma hasn't sorted her mail yet. Neil replaced the envelopes. Oh no, 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 no. Okay. I started brave again. And look at me. I seriously started to creep out again. Fuck you! No, 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 no. It's like there was a woman who was sewing a log with his moaning. Oh no. What is that hand there? What is that freaking hand there doing? Give me my key! Rick! I need my key! Motherfuckers! Your brother Jonathan. Emma, I'm so sorry. I want to help you find JJ, but I can also assure you that the boy was just playing with friends and I didn't warn you. He'll be back soon. Your neighbor Phil. Ooh. No, I saw there someone. I saw there someone. Boo. Boo. Oh. Shit. Boo. It's my house again. Just a thinner corridor. with my crazy grandma, dude. Somebody blew out the candle. What was that? And what is that? What is the thing about this crazy grandma on the wall? Oh no, little mouses! What is it? So how come that now I got a daughter? Wasn't it like that I had a freaking son? Oh man. Open that box.
Teddy bear. Bear.
And my package has arrived. Just in time as well. Why did he have to open that box so slowly and creepily? Another fuse! Yes! So it's time to close the box slowly and creepily. Why not? Ching ching! They answered, finally.
Finally.
Oof. This is what I was talking about. I also said you guys that you should answer my bell. If I'm ringing, you should answer. The item is missing. What item is missing again, for frick's sake? Look at the drawing on the wall. This is how a normal flat look like. This is what I like. Finally, I feel home. Was that? I remember a day in the park. You wanted to go to the rides, but we agreed to do it after the picnic. And so what, Elizabeth? And so what? We went to the picnic 2 hours later, not right after. Ooh, and it pooped out the item. Yes. Ouch. No. Elizabeth. Elizabeth. Boo. No. No. So if not everything happens that you want it to happen, you freak out that... Then what about me? Eh? Look at my life. I barely making the minimum wage, for God's sake, Elizabeth. You should be more understanding. Hell. What's the code? Like... You turn around and you find yourself a puzzle. Freak. What's the freaking code? Boo? Boo? Oh man. Boo. There you go. There's your freaking pooped out item. That's the code. We got the code. Very nice. You went from two faces to three faces. We are rocking. So we are going into the hell. Don't tell me I had to freaking remember that shit. Like, don't tell me. Elizabeth, I would go into hell for you. Even into hell. 14:08. Finally. It's a nice place. Cozy as always. That statue looks cool. Let me guess, I need a key. Yeah, cool. Well, reach up deep in your ass and grab that freaking key for me, please. There is no lever. Elizabeth? Please, come inside. I made the dinner. Are you still there? Chilling? That's allowed. That's absolutely allowed. Darling, do you remember where I put the keys? Oh, I see. Give me my keys then, please. Yes, take it. Huh? You still there? Are we cool? Why is my family hating me? I got it. I broke their peace and everything, but come on. That doesn't mean they have to kill me. There's your lever. Boy! Ooh, it worked actually. Motherfucker. I want to hear the truth. Creator, God? Are you there, God? Egg, the golden egg. The golden egg is a virtual world created from the memories and actions of a certain person, and we also analyze what he is afraid of in order to use it in the future. The next stage is putting a person's mind into a virtual world so he thinks that everything he sees around him is real. Then we connect to the consciousness of a person and try to find out what his secrets he keeps. In our egg, we have created a space for a maniac so that he will not be able to distinguish reality from the virtual world and will think that this is the life. While he is distracted, our task is to dig into his memories of this case. Operator. Communication with Henry has been interrupted. He no longer gets in touch. Henry got beyond the golden egg. Only a maniac knows where he is now. We need a person who has already been to this place. He himself will not get out of the world. We are calling Jonathan. Wait. Are they in my mind? What's happening? I'm not smart enough. Be careful. Evil knows where to look for you. Jonathan. 1 a.m. Operator. Jonathan, show me how it was, but don't go beyond the boundaries of the world. It's dangerous. I was in this place 20 years ago. It's like it was yesterday. And where are the boundaries? I kinda wanna go out of the boundaries, to be honest with you. I need my video camera. Oh, freak. Take it. Yes. We can zoom. Wait. It's locked. I wanna go out in the boundaries. Hey, what? Need a crowbar. I low-key really wanna go out the boundaries. I wanna know what's outside the boundaries. It's locked too. Now everything will be locked.
Where are the boundaries?
I'm the boundary searcher. I'm the boundary excavator. Oh no. Oh no. Look at her. She's a fucking maniac. Ooh. Well, a little guy. Ooh. You kept my crowbar in safety. Thank you for that. We need to go into that shit. Hello? Need to look for gloves. There's something. What? There's something here. Alright, let's look for gloves. Is Elizabeth still standing there? If on the other side of our yard? Yes! She's standing there. Look at that bitch. I would need your help again. I lost my gloves.
Hello?
Look at me. I'm doing it this time. Yes. Oh, how did it happen? How did he board up the windows so fast? Ooh, I can't do this. Just can't do this. He was here. He was hidden. Need to find how to open the safe. Oh man, gloves, very nice. Take it. And man, it would have been so much easier if you just pluck up your courage and put your hands into the dirt instead of waiting for me finding a glove for me. Need a lighter and fuel at the burner rope. And a code. I need an access key. Come on, dude. Got the flute. And so we only need... Oh, poor mouses. Where are your freaking mother? There it is. Found it. We can burn it. Finally. Nice job!
Very nice job.
Oh. Can I light your candle? Nah, now we can take it down. Picky asshole. You made me work even harder this time just because you needed a glove. What was that, by the way? I didn't listen. Why, oh, see. You put it here, right? Instead of just taking it out and grab it, you put it on the side of the table. Oh. Fuck. Oh man. I hate these diabolical creatures. There you go. Yep. What do you think? What would I use? Open? We opened up that box. Or not. What the hell did we do? I have a hunch that the game bugged out on me. That freaking safe, watch safe, should have opened, but it didn't.